What's so funny?
We're a traumatized society, and you're really going to throw in a blockbuster film, a film with millions, hundreds of millions dollars behind it? I'm sorry, but no, it's not that easy. And with one of the most iconic characters in the cultural lexicon, you don't get away with it that easy.
Just rewatch the trailers. It's a better experience than watching the whole movie.
Opinion emergency. Do not watch the new Joker film.
I know it's That's terrible. Life. Joaquin Phoenix is a good actor, but nothing that great. Say.
Welcome back to an all-new boring tonight show.
You're all right, riding number two. High in April, shot down in May.
In conclusion, this is a bland film, mediocre, superhero, overproduced, whatever.
It would suck if a good movie lost its chances at an Oscar just because of a bunch of social media controversy. But now that I've seen the film, I don't think that anymore. This movie should not get an Oscar because it's a bad movie.
Some people get their kicks.
Director Todd Phillips came out and said that the reason no one funny is making comedies anymore is because the woke culture that we have now ruins it, because they can't take a joke.
Because we've castigated an entire generation of young men that they're worthless incels who deserve nothing but contempt. Who's responsible for all that? The media.
A puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball. Hey.